Hey guys, Joe here. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, hi, I'm Joe, and welcome to my little vibe. This is gonna be a whole vlog, traveling slash moving vlog. You know, I have to keep y'all updated on what's going on, just like I've been saying. Before we get into this vlog, make sure you turn on that post notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload. Like, leave a comment down below. Subscribe and join the vibe, of course. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. Y'all know what it is. Yeah. My house is a mess right now. I don't even know where to start. Okay, so let me start out here. I've been packing and trying to get right. So far, I only cleared out this room. So this room is pretty much cleared out. This has to come with me when I drop off Moon to my grandmother's house. I take that to Atlantic Broadband, and then this is coming with me. But everything else is like clear. Closet is cleared out. I like tried to clean a little bit, but I'm gonna have to do a whole clean again. But oh yeah, that's all trash over there. So that's going downstairs. This stuff over here is pretty much what I'm taking with me in my car. I have to do that laundry before I go, just so I can like pack it up into these bags right here. That bag is full, this bag isn't yet. This is my like electronics bag. That stuff is coming with me. That's Moon's stuff right here. This box is just what I have to take with me also. You know, some other little things in there. So yeah, but pretty much this is what living room is looking like this right now. Kind of empty. It seems like there's a lot still in here, or to me at least. But like I said, that's all coming with me. Some of this stuff. Oh, this stuff is going to Goodwill. I'm taking this box with me as well. That's probably gonna go in the trash. I have to ship back my books from school. That's going with my mom. Okay, and my bedroom is looking kind of crazy. I've been sleeping on an air mattress because my mother took my bed. And all this stuff is coming with me as well. So I just have to pack up these bags. This box is coming with me. I still feel like I have so much to do, but it's actually not that much now that I kind of looked at it again. But it's 1:05 in the afternoon. I had a late start this morning. So I'm just gonna be packing some more. Today's Wednesday. What's the date? The 28th. It's the 28th today, and I just gotta finish it out, finish strong. Technically I leave this apartment on Friday. I'm getting my electric shut off on Friday, so I'm not gonna be able to stay here for one more night. And I have to drive in the middle of the night, like 2-3 in the morning, to Lancaster for a competition from like 6 a.m. to 11. And then from there, I will be driving to Rayford to my in-laws so I can stay there and get situated. So let me just catch y'all up real quick. Let me tell y'all something. I am moving out of Pennsylvania. It's been good to me, you know, but it is time for your girl to go. I've been here for about 3 years now. This is my second apartment. So I had two apartments out here, which definitely got me on my feet, got me started in the adult life or whatever. So out here I was pretty much figuring out adulting and things like that, which I sure enough did. I think I could say myself. It was a whole process. I had trials and tribulations, you know, debts and all that stuff, but now I am debt free. Praise him. And I am ready to go and leave Pennsylvania behind to live and start my life with my husband. So if you didn't know, my husband is in the army and we're married, obviously. We are finally going to our first duty station now that he's all done with his training. And of course I'm going with him because what? Why wouldn't I? So right now the question is like, what is going on? Because as of now, like, he just graduated yesterday from AIT, but he doesn't have his orders yet. We're supposed to go to Korea, but it could change once he gets his orders. But as of right now, like, we don't have any orders or anything. I'm waiting on a passport to come in, like a business travel passport, I guess, because I have a tourist passport, but we need another one to go to Korea. And as of right now, we don't know anything. Of course, everything is so unorganized. I'm very new to this, and you know, it's a hot mess, but I got my hair done. It's all up in some knotless braids, thick and heavy, girl. Yeah, let's just get some stuff moving, I guess. That's tea. Like I said, this is gonna be a travel vlog, and hopefully he gets orders soon, because right now he's like in there by himself. All his friends just left like literally last night, got on flights and dipped. But I think it's different for him because we're married, and he's like married in training and not a single soldier anymore. So it's not, probably not as easy for him to get out, or the process is probably different. So yeah, I'm just gonna put some more things in some boxes and shoes up and stuff like that, just so I can get myself a little bit more organized. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. So let's go. Okay, so I have my box right here. This is gonna be like all of the personal stuff I'm taking, so I can just pack it up and go. So I still have some like, just like cups and stuff like that. Like, I'm taking all my own cups. So I'm just gonna wrap these up and put them in here. I see Moon back there being nasty. You know when you have a lot of trash bags, not trash bags, grocery bags from the store or whatever, I save all of them, so now I can put them to use finally. I'm just gonna like wrap these up. I just washed some of them, but I'm probably gonna have to wash them again after, you know, having them being up for a while. Getting really real, I really leave here Friday. Well, my birthday was last week. I just turned 22. My students got me this mug. It says Mama Bear, it's so cute. And the funny thing is, when they were getting this stuff, I ran into them in Target. And I didn't know they were getting me this stuff, but it's so cute. I really love my little mugs. I do need some more trash bags and stuff like that, because I ran all out throwing like so much stuff away. But also my bathroom is not cleaned out at all, because I'm still using it, but that's not going to be hard to clean out. For the most part, everything is pretty simple. I just gotta, you know, pack it up. Right now I'm gonna put all of my like shoes that I don't have a box for in my suitcase. This is, as you can see, now I just have to like get ready, take some of this stuff to Goodwill, and I'll ship out my books. But this is my hair. I will do another video on my hair journey, so I can kind of show you guys what my hair was looking like before I got these braids, because it did grow a lot from my last video. So these are gonna stay in for a while, a couple months if anything, since, I mean, if we do end up going to Korea, then I will have my hair done in braids for a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna update y'all in a little bit. Update, it is officially moving day, bitches. Yesterday was my last day at the studio, bittersweet tears and, you know, goodbyes and all that stuff, which are always hard, honestly. I don't do well with goodbyes. I'm so like empathetic and I feel every emotion ever. So like, your girl was crying, okay? But let me show you my crib. So this is what living room, kitchen kind of came down to. Focus. All this is going with me, obviously. I'm gonna clean that counter off. And this is going to Goodwill. I cleaned out my fridge. Except for my Chipotle, but it's all cleaned out pretty much. And yeah, oh, I'm sorry, Moon. There's my baby Moon. This is my room. So whatever doesn't go in my car, probably like that air mattress and that pink comforter, I'm gonna trash it. And my nightstand, that's about it. It's about like 8:50 in the morning, early start. I went to sleep kind of early last night and I woke up cause, you know, anxiety. We just gonna get moving. I have a lot to do today. I wanna get things going because I need to turn in my keys probably before like 5 o'clock. And I just wanna clean it out and get it all together. So I just thought an early start would be better. This is what I'm wearing today. Something simple, something light. Literally so simple. I had this on yesterday actually, so don't think I'm a dirty bitch because I'm very clean, I smell good. The gray Crocs, black leggings, baby tee, and yeah. But it's a little windy outside, so I don't know, it's a little coat. I got this from Macy's. So it's like a little, I don't know if you can see, got the little fluffy and then denim on the bottom. Cute. Right now, I'm just gonna go put that Goodwill stuff in my car so I don't have to come home like right away. I need to drop that stuff off and then clean up my car so I can be able to pack this stuff in there. Yeah, y'all, let's win the day because there's so much to do today, but first, Starbucks.
Lighting.
What the fuck going on? Don't mind this monster showing up on my face. I don't know where that came from. I honestly think it's coming from wearing a mask because just last week, this whole side of my face was like so bad. Don't know why, but I think it's my mask. And I was on my period, but we finna pull up at Starbucks. This is my last time going to the Altoona Starbucks, baby. They love me here, but let me show y'all something. Don't vlog and drive. You already know that. I used to work over there. There we go, old job. Right before the pandemic hit, too. Damn, it's a line. It's a line. I also need to get some food because I'm gonna be running around. Even though I'm not hungry for real, I'm gonna eat for the sake of my husband because he hates when I don't eat. No, I'm kidding. I really like, I don't know if I'm the only one, but like when I just have the anticipation to like get somewhere and do something, I get anxious and I lose my appetite. So like I didn't eat last night and I don't feel hungry this morning, but I'm just gonna force feed myself so I can have some fuel in my body doing all of this stuff today. I don't know how, I don't know what, who, what, when, where, how, why, like I don't know. But I'm finna get this Starbucks real quick. Oh shit, it's my turn.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. My name's Hannah. What can I get started?
Hi, can I have a grande caramel iced coffee?
Classic, okay, in that?
Yes.
Okay, any cream?
Yes, please.
Alright, anything else for you today?
Yes, can I also have a sausage and cheddar breakfast sandwich?
Sausage and cheddar, absolutely. Anything else?
No, that's everything.
Alright, it'll be $7.64 and you'll see Hannah Fairfield. Thank you.
Thank you. out, as I was saying.
Turn the bitch out, make her look twice. Yeah, she ain't pussy, but she'll fuck dykes.
Secured the coffee. That's my order. If you wanna like steal it. Yes, I just drink straight coffee. Not straight, but obviously with like, I don't care how cold it is, I'm gonna drink some cold iced coffee. I also got a sausage and cheddar, as you heard. But look, y'all, I don't wanna make this vlog too much of me talking and like sitting here explaining to you what's going on. So I'm gonna just be jumping around to doing what I'm doing, cause I want some good footage and not nothing boring. So yeah, let's fucking get it.
Okay, update. I finally cleared out my apartment. Whoo, child, it is so hot. I've been up and down the steps. You can see my car down, oh wait, I can't even see. My car down there is packed and that's all my trash. It's a bittersweet moment for me because like, I came to, bitch, get it together. Oh my God, I'm so emotional, I don't know why. But I came to PA to like get on my feet and cut the camera. Okay, no, but came to PA to get on my feet because I was literally homeless and like if you're an empath, comment down below because I cry about everything. But I established myself here and I'm so proud. My voice is ugly when I cry. Happy tears though, happy tears. And I was 19, now I'm 22, and I'm going to venture out into the world with the love of my life, my husband, which is really crazy to me. Let me just show you guys the like last bit of my apartment. This is my second apartment here and my favorite. I love this apartment. So let me just show you. Let's start up here. I have my own like stairwell, which is killer, and like my own entryway, but you walk in upstairs, this is the living room. All this stuff just has to go in my car, and that's fast, but it connects to the kitchen with space. This is the second bedroom. You know, two nice windows. It's really bright in here. That's what I really loved about this place. It was very bright. And this was my bedroom. Super big. Oh, you hear the echo? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nice and bright. And this was the bathroom. Didn't have any windows in here. But yeah, like it's really crazy.
Now, I am finally about to go drop off my keys so they can like do a walkthrough. I'm gonna head to my mom's. My car is packed to the rim. Like my stuff barely made it in there. I'm glad I was okay with taking stuff to Goodwill and throwing stuff away, but like, oh my God. My time in PA is finally come to an end. It's sad, but at the same time, I'm ready. I'm excited to go. Like I said, I got established here, so like I was really out here adulting and people used to be like, what is out there? What are you doing in Altoona? And Altoona, what's that? Like, you know, even though there wasn't shit out here, like the town is really small, it was a good place, a great place for me to get on my feet and get started and be like fully independent, rent, car, phone, like everything. Like everything I've ever owned out here was in my name and I got started out here, so. It'll be a cool memory to have, you know, being able to stay in these apartments. And I'm ready to see what life has in store for me, so. Let me show you Moon. He's ready to go. Look at his eyes. I gotta get on the road now so we can get down there to my mom's. I'm gonna stop being emotional, but it's just like hard to grasp, honestly, so let's just get going.
That was my place. Oh my God. This is me saying goodbye to 6th Avenue. On to the next. Okay guys, so update. I'm getting a oil change at Jiffy Lube. Waiting for my car to get done. Sitting here. Made it to my mom's
outside of town. Yeah, I'll vlog a little bit of that, but you saw my apartment is clear and gone, so yeah, we'll see what's next. Update at my mom's house. And my grandma. She got a YouTube channel. What's your YouTube channel?
Oh, my YouTube channel is Set Apart Living. So y'all come by and see me.
Yeah, she makes homemade everything. Subscribe. I'll put it in the description down below.
Aww.
What?
Yeah, John.
Just want to congratulate you guys on your wedding.
Congratulations.
And also wish you well on your trip to Japan. I'm really excited for you guys. And wish you safe travels. We love you.
Have fun. Bye.
Hello, Joanne. I just want to say congratulations on your nuptials and on everything that you're doing in your life. It's amazing to see that you moved to a different state, got a job, started a career, got married, did all the damn things, and I'm so proud of you. I'm headed to Atlanta right now, assistant choreographer for the Jasmine with Tyler Perry, but I wanted to say I love you. Tiffany, congratulations. This family is something else, honey. And you should be very, very proud of your young baby. I'm over here looking at weird stuff, okay? What's going on? Love you guys and talk to you later.
Is that Katya?
Wonderful and safe journey to South Korea, the beginning of a beautiful new life for you there. It's a really great country, Alice's favorite actually, so hopefully you enjoy it too. And from all of us, me, the Cali, all I want to wish you all the best, okay? Love you.
So it's currently 2:10.
What is it?
I'm here today for my sister, Jillian. She's moving to Korea and, I'm gonna miss her. I just hope, Joanne, you continue your journey. Do whatever you do most, you do best. Keep yourself happy. Stay safe. Yeah, I'm gonna miss you. We miss you, twin. See you in whenever I see you.
Right.
Goodbye. Love you, twin.
Aw, Camille.
I love you and thank you so much. I'm so proud of you and everything you've accomplished thus far. I'm so happy for you and your husband. And
I'm on the
eyelashes. Joanne!
What?
She's married and moved out. What? Man, I swear, I feel like it was literally just yesterday we was in dance class. And I was like, hey, wait a minute. What's that stuff?
Right.
You kidding me?
Right.
You've been my girl for so long. I'm super proud of you. You've always been keeping it lit. So cute, so fly, just classy. And you know what? I'm so proud of you. If anybody deserves happiness, it's you, Joanne. So go out there, make a splash, and
a splash.
I'll see you around. Peace.
Hi, Joanne, it's me.
Hi,
there. I gotta get liquid courage here. Very happy for you. You're married now. Keep it short and sweet because I'm going to start crying. So, just want to make sure you're always in my heart.
See.
I love you. Yeah. I'm very good. I'm well for you.
Oh, stop.
I hope to see you soon, okay? Love you. Congratulations.
Hi, friend.
Hi,
so excited for you, for your new adventure, off to a whole new adventure. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you every day. You truly amaze me with everything you've accomplished in your life, and you're 22. I just want you to know that I will always love you. I will always be there for you, and I just want you to know how much you inspire me. I hope that you and your husband have a great time in Korea and try new things, do things you never thought you'd do. I just want you to know I love you. You're amazing, and I'm gonna miss you. And now I have to go to Korea to come see you, my friend.
Hey, JoJo. I'm hopping on this little mix. So, I don't even know where to begin. Like, I knew you since my Dada days when I looked like a little dinosaur, and you still mess with me. I know I got on your nerves, but I literally admire our relationship. We are partners for years, and the one thing that I always got from you is, even when you're scared or timid, you always went for what you wanted, and you always made sure you showed, I'm here, I'm about to attack this, and that's exactly what you do with your life, too, and I am in awe, and super excited for you and your husband, and this journey, and everything that the future has in store for you. Remember to keep that light and fire on. Remember what a boss chick you are, because I never want you to lose that light, and I love you, and I'm sending nothing but love and joy to you and the family and your future, because it's going to be super bright, love. And I know we haven't really even been talking like that, but I still check in here and there. And I see you. Keep it up, love. Never lose that fire, because that was that's what makes you special. Alright, well, I'm not going to get too long, but I'm sorry I can't be there today. I'm sending you and everyone watching me energy and love.
Alright,
bye-bye.
Hey, Joanne. We love and miss you so much.
I'm at work. But I just wanted to wish you a safe and beautiful journey. I love you so much. I'm wishing you the best and happiest marriage. And I love you. Safe trip, girl.
Joanne, baby girl. Man, it's been a long time seeing you grow up. Man, congratulations. Wish you well and everything. It shows me I'm getting old just to see everybody grow up.
A video for me. That was nice. Hey, so it is 1:40, focus. Well, 1:44 in the morning. I gotta leave now because I have to stop at the ATM to deposit my cash. There's no ATM of my bank anywhere nearby, so I have to drive back to Altoona and then get on the road to Lancaster. But it didn't really feel like I slept, so, but at the same time I did, but at the same time, like, I just feel like I had my eyes closed. I don't know. Yeah, let's just get on the road. I don't want to get coffee right now because I don't want to crash too soon. Competition, and then I'm out of here. Update. I look so crazy, but that's okay. I just left my last competition at the studio. The kids did so great, and I'm happy but sad at the same time. Them is my children, and it was hard to say goodbye to those kids, but you know, life calls. We listen to awards tomorrow, you know, via live stream or whatever because of COVID. I'll see how they do in placements. We just got adjudications today, so we knew, like, gold, high gold, platinum, like whatever it was. But now I'm on the road officially to Rayford. It's gonna be a long drive. It's looking about 7 hours and 15 minutes. So I'm just gonna be riding. I got gas, I got snacks. Vibing out, listening to music, like everything. 7 hours of this road trip to go, baby. Let's knock it out. Ain't no bubble tea, 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 ain't So it is hours and hours and hours. But I made it to Rayford. So this is me after eating, showering. And just relaxing now. I was in the car driving pretty much before I went to this competition. I was in the car already at 1 a.m. driving to Lancaster. I went to the competition, stood on my feet from 6 a.m. to 12 and sat in the car from 12 to damn near 9 o'clock. I'm at my in-laws, my hubby's parents' house. I'm finna sleep. He can't come home, but we chillin', we vibing. We might take a trip down there though. And you know, I have a lot to do while I'm here, so I'm not just gonna be sitting here. That's the update. I think that this is gonna be the end of this vlog, actually, because I think it's gonna be pretty long. So I'm gonna end it right here now that I made it here, and I can get on to other videos. But if you watched this whole thing, comment down below, new beginnings. Leave a like, subscribe, enjoy the vibe. Turn on the post notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Y'all know what it is. Yeah, thank you for watching, and of course I will see you in the next video. Bye.